going to bottle the Balsam Fir that we actually distilled today. So that was all the wood chips that we were putting into the cooker and like stomping it down. And so I've seen every aspect of this process, and I know this is the natural oil, and this is, I'm going to show you how easy it is to bottle. And you know, someone can put anything in this bottle. They could put synthetics, they could something, they could dilute it, but I know this is the real deal. Oh my gosh, it smells amazing. I'm going to stick my head in there.
We'll have to just sit in the hot tubs later.
Right. The floral waters from the distillation process are pumped into, it's a closed circuit, and the floral waters are put in the hot tubs here that we get to go in. And so these caps you can buy on Amazon, so this is how easy it is to make a lathe. And if I want to distinguish that this is the bottle that I actually helped distill and bottle, I'm going to put it on upside down. And I'm trying not to be too anal about the straightness.
Really?